traditional. Train into New York City. She holds that child on her bended knee, whispers something that only he can hear. She says, I will always love you, no matter what may come. I carried you inside myself, the two of us are one. No matter how you fall down, how it comes undone, to me you will always be shining. And he stares into her brown eyes above, into the face of unconditional love. I see a man laying in the street, left his motorcycle at a high rate of speed. In his eyes is a vacancy, but he seems, yes, seems to be smiling. Or maybe he was a Muslim, a Christian, or a Jew. I hope that he was laughing when off that bike he flew. Maybe he struggled to believe, just like me and you. As the ambulance is too late arriving, and he stares into the sky above, into the face of unconditional. Sometimes I'm impossible, sometimes I rage and roar. Sometimes all the dreams I spent are strewn across the floor, and I see myself reflected in your eyes. All the tragedy, the hope, and the fear. So in my hour of dying, when the light is clear and clean, if it helps read from the Bible, don't hook me up to those machines. Stay by my side as I slide to some peace. Give me strength over what I'm afraid of. In the face of unconditional love.
Thanks so much. Appreciate it.